I'm gonna give you a little insight on how to cut a shag. I'm gonna leave the back where it is. And again, you know, there's different variations, like the more 70s, 80s. They left this a little long here. And then really short up here, as you know, but for her face shape, I don't want to leave this too long. I'm really cute. Yes, but see how her sides are a little like longer down in here, you guys?
Yeah.
Which I really like. And then you take this in here and these bits in here. This has got to go kind of short here. Do you see how I'm pulling it out? Did that answer the question? Have her come over and shoot her shag too. That's a really extreme version. It's all about the shag now. Again, this is really extreme. Are you getting that, Micah?
Yeah.
Very cool. You love it. Okay, so you guys, I put the guideline on the bottom and on top and on the side, like right in here. So you guys can't really see what I'm doing, but or can you? Yeah? So I'm pulling it out too, because it just gets heavy. Yeah, color. She needs color. Now this is something you should say to your clients, right? Like, it needs a little zhuzh. So, do you see where I cut that? This is, I've never done it like this. Isn't that weird? I'm teaching a class and I'm doing something I've never done. Weird. That's the great thing about hair, you know? You do things and then you switch it up, but I feel like you can always learn something new. Is everyone in agreement with that? It's like it's kind of great. Should I go? And then I go in and just kind of. And then also, you know, what product you use is important to let people know. Normally how I cut too, I look in here, kind of, and I look, and I, you know what I mean, but I can't really. Like I like this side, and this side to be the same, and I'm sure you have. This is another great way to check what I do, like if you want the top short and a little disconnected, I'm gonna do it for you guys. I go like this. I bring these two bits and cheat them. So it's not really blended in with the rest of the hair. You know what I mean? I'm gonna use the wavy primer. You wanna make sure the ends aren't too blunt, but when you use the razor, I think this is key. A lot of women hate the razor. But if you tell them, just doing like that, you know what I mean? See how I'm just kind of nipping it? I'm not like shredding the hair. That's what they hate, because their hair gets really fuzzy.